Today's video series, we're going to focus on our back. We're going to begin standing. We're just going to take our few deep breaths. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Always start with oxygenating our body. Inhale, exhale. Down your spine, or you can do flat back if that's the best way for your back to warm up. Go to our bellies. And with our arms in front of our forehead, rest your forehead down, extend your legs to the back, energy out your toes, out the corners, and we're going to do 8 slow lifts, extensions. Relax your upper body for right now. Engage your seats. And we're going to now lift our arms and return. Upper body, thoracic extension. Try to keep your legs down in the back. Now we're going to lift our legs with the same movement. Keep breathing, inhale, exhale. Good. Now you can place your hands by your side, or if you want to place them on the low or the small of your back. We're going to take our knees and we're going to kick towards our bum. 1, 2, two more. Beat. 2. Next one. we're gonna take a quick stretch, child's pose, before we move on. Extend your arms out the corners of your mat, and we're going to go for swimming. We're going to do a slow set and a faster set. Inhale, exhale. Toe into the ground, lift your lower leg, knee off the ground, hover, two, See if you can hold for 16 counts.
2,
3,
4,
5, 6, 7, 8, 9,
2, 3,
4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good. Now this is a bit of your core as well. And you're going to take, I'm going to face you so that you can see what's going on. We're going to take our arms and we're going to press out and lean back a couple of inches. Engage your whole center, your trunk, your back, and we're going to work into our hamstrings and our thighs. Keep breathing. Now we're going to drop our arms and open. Very good. I hope you were able to trigger some of those back muscles. Have a great day.